Sunday morning racer here behind the wheel. You're riding along. We are at Lakeland, Florida, USA International Speedway, the dirt configuration in the dirt street stocks on iRacing, about to go green. We are in the Hero Soap Company Street Stocker. MMR, promo code, 10% off, Hero Soap. Check it out. Started off third, let's see how we do. Gotta put some brake on, let it slide up. Haven't been in too many dirt races, but really looking forward to this. Hopefully we have a good race for 20 laps. Oh, we got some guys wiping out up front. He's caught it, they're fanning out. Got no one to the inside. Lost a lot of momentum there. All right, we got a little bit of space. Maybe we can start slinging it a little bit. Bumping and banging. Dirt is so much fun once you kind of get a feel for it. Everybody is shocking at this position up there. They're off. Oh, they are all over the place. To the outside. Not quite. Not going to do it. We are gaining on the three. Get a run. Can't quite hook it up. I drifted it too far. Got up into the loose stuff there. Jump the cushion. Same thing as 12 did. Together back up. Mm-hmm. the three are definitely going at it. Got to check up some 12 right there. Oh, I gave the 12 a lot of room there. What's wrong with that, though? Right around the 12. Oh, lost it. A little bit of a bump forming around there. That's neat. For me. First time racing here. First race here on dirt at USA International. Oh, drifting. Oh, he came up right in front of that guy. Man. You do not want to just cross in front of traffic. I will say something that iRacing I think has done well. The track conditions have changed. You've got to move around, it seems like, with the dirt. Here is a poor position, but it's good practice with four to go. See if we can get around. Oh, the 12 lost it. I don't lose it. Laps to go. Not even full throttle through the turns now. Sliding up into the marbles. There. blue stuff. Come to the checkered flag. Looks like it's going to be a fourth place finish. Folks, come to the green flag. Let's take a look at this race, some of the action parts. Follow along with me as I'm here in the Hero Soap Company Street Stocker, long for the ride, Gearhead Coffee, Power Built Tools, Monday morning racing here. So yeah, we started off in third. Didn't really know what to do on the outside. Slung it in there way too high, doing the same thing right here. Want to get settled in, and it starts to happen, but two by two, there's a bottom lane, there's a top lane, guys are real racy, beating and banging, not really anywhere to go, and I'm just going to watch along with you and see the action. Dirt, man, dirt's where it's at. Now we're starting to put some drift to it. Oh, I had to bring it back. Look at that beating banging going on there. I am definitely looking forward to coming back and racing right here on dirt throughout the rest of the week. This is a fun track to get some speed on the dirt and really lay it in the corner, let it slide, see if you catch it and get back to the throttle. I gave the 12 right there a lot of room and allowed him to keep racing, keep it fairly straight. And right there I over-rotated, put it in the corner too hard and lost that position that I just gained. About to lose another. It's terrible. It's so hard to see sometimes, but you do not want to cross in front of a live track. You do not want to do it. That is a recipe for disaster. So, number 10, he pulls in front of that red car. I'm able to pick up a couple more positions. And this is what it's going to look like to the end of the race. I think I actually pick up one more. So I'm in fifth right now, finished in fourth. So someone loses it. I believe it was actually the number 12. We'll see that in just a few moments. Right there, was the 12 on the inside wall, able to go around and pick up their fourth position. The 11 car was not in fourth position. Coming now to lap 19. So here is the final lap. Coming into turn 3. Too high. Come to the stripe right behind the number 9 there, finishing in fourth place. Good race. A lot of fun on dirt. Looking forward definitely to racing more here this week in the Hero Soap Street Stock iRacing machine. Till next time, folks, God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.